Hey guys, it's Rob Balasabas here, and in this video, I want to share with you how to set up your Camtasia canvas so that you can create vertical videos, whether you're creating it for TikTok or Instagram stories, Instagram reels, Facebook stories, any vertical type videos. This is how you do it on Camtasia. Let's get started. All right, so the first thing I've done here is create a new Camtasia project. From here, you want to click up on the menu and click on Edit and go down to Project Settings. You're going to see your project settings here, and the dimension is currently 1901 by 1080. So normally it is 1920 by 1080. That's sort of the default YouTube video, Facebook video, any sort of video, that's the default dimensions. So what you want to do here is flip the dimensions around so that it's taller. It's a vertical video, right? So what we want to do here is go to 1920, hover over it, change that over to 1080, hover over the 1080 and make that 1920, and then click outside anywhere of that box. The color can still be black, it's fine. The frame rate can stay at 30, that's okay. And then just click on apply. So I'm gonna use my shortcuts here so that I can see more of this canvas. So I'm on a Mac and I'm gonna click on Command minus a couple times. And there you see here where the black is, it is now a vertical canvas. So now I'm gonna take my videos from my media library on the top left and I'm gonna drag it into the timeline. And you now see that it shows up like this because this is a landscape video. So if I drag the top, you're gonna see now, I'm gonna drag it like this. I'm gonna drag it a little bit more on the bottom. And now you're gonna see that I have a vertical video canvas. So now I can edit this as I like. And you can see here that what comes up here is just the vertical part of the video. So you may need to shift your video files a little bit so that it's centered. And so if you're moving around in the video, you may need to shift left or right every now and then so that your subject is centered into the vertical video frame. Now, the next thing I want to show you is once you are done with your editing and you want to export this, there's a couple things to keep in mind. And I learned this the hard way. So what you want to do here is on the top right, click on the green export button, click on local file. Now click on options right here. Now what you wanna pay attention to here is the dimensions because it defaults to the original 1920 by 1080 HD. And so we're gonna click that drop down. We're gonna click on custom and we're gonna change that over to 1080 by 1920. So you can see that it automatically pulls in the canvas dimensions from my edits, which I made earlier. And so that is the correct dimensions right there, 1080 by 1920. Everything else remains the same. And then you click OK and you click on export. And now this will export as a vertical video. And there you have it. That is how you set your Camtasia canvas so that you can create vertical videos for TikTok, Instagram Reels, and any vertical video platform. I hope that helped you. If you have any questions, leave them down below in the comments. Make sure you subscribe so you can see more of my tutorial videos and more content here on my channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.